Hey everyone, in today's video I'm going to show you how to use your dedicated GPU on Minecraft. This tutorial is basically just for if Minecraft isn't using your graphics card when playing the game. To fix this, just run Minecraft. And then once Minecraft loads up, you're going to want to go to Task Manager, right click your taskbar and select Task Manager. Then inside Task Manager, select Details. And then you're going to want to scroll down until you see javaw.exe. Right click this, select Open File Location. You can then close your Task Manager and close Minecraft. And then you're going to want to search graphics settings, open graphics settings. Now once you're on this page, you're going to want to go back to your file explorer and copy and paste this file directory at the top. Select browse, and then you're going to want to paste in the file directory you just copied. Once you do that, select javaw.exe and select add. It will then add OpenGDK platform binary to your graphics settings. And then you're going to want to click options and select high performance. And by selecting high performance, it will make Minecraft use your GPU. Just select save, and that's your completely done. The next time you launch Minecraft, it should be using your graphics card. If you find the video helpful, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. It really helps the channel a lot. I'll see you in the next one. Thanks for watching.